UKCloud's a cloud service provider, but its uniqueness is solely focused on the UK public sector. No commercial clients at all. We really are just helping UK public sector get better value, agility from cloud computing. Undoubtedly, what we're most proud of and is embedded in the culture of the business is doing what's right. Yeah, we have saved citizens, taxpayers, significant amount of money. Yeah, and I feel really proud when I come out of a meeting and a government CIO has said that they've saved 80% on their budget. Or indeed when I've met a civil servant that said, yeah, what I've just achieved on your platform, I've done on a matter of days. And in the old world, it took me months to do that. And I can see that individual has been personally satisfied and pleased in their role. The thing that I tell everyone, my investors, the board, the staff, is I think one of our key differentiators has been that we've been very, very focused. And I repeat, focus, 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 and then simplify everything. I think there's too many businesses that get distracted in ideas, in vision, in revenue. We focus on a single market, we focus on a single product set, and I look to simplify that every single day. So if you're about to start a business, to me again, it's that word focus. Stay focused, believe in what you're doing, have a vision and stick to it. It's very, very easy to get distracted in new ideas or chasing revenue. And that's a mistake. We've been very fortunate. We've won many awards over the years, both in technology awards, but in industry and investor awards. The TechTrack 100 last year, we were the one to watch. And I think it's great validation to their selection criteria that we've been fortunate enough to be number one this year. Winning the TechTrack 100 is an amazing achievement. The staff are tremendously pleased, and it's a great testament to their hard work, long hours, and the many obstacles that they've overcome over the years. Undoubtedly, as a business, it will further accelerate our growth. Because it gives confidence to everyone. It gives confidence to investors, to the team itself, and indeed our customers. And undoubtedly, it will help us further recruit, you know, the many open vacancies we've got.